My first thought was that sadly and tragically, we've seen these atrocities before. Columbine, Virginia Tech, Gabby Gifford, and now Aurora, Colorado during a Batman movie. Once again, the media frenzies, the anchors jetting off to the scene of the horrible crime, the early mistakes, the polarizing commentary, the pointless speculation.
Your guess is there's someone else involved. You know nothing
Absolutely.
About this at point.
Absolutely. Someone knew. Someone knew what he was going to do. Someone knew what his proclivities were.
Is this simply the terrible, terrible collision between some dark, Trekkie-like person's fantasy world and reality?
We'll examine the frenetic coverage of the movie theater shooting.